1 year ago, 6,600 gold bars weighing over 400 kilograms were stolen from Pearson International Airport here in Mississauga and Peel region. It had a value of over $20 million, and this particular theft has become the largest gold theft in Canadian history.
If you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to Mirror Now.